made like 40 bucks.
So I'm on Twitter the other day and I see a tweet from one of those NFT profile picture accounts talking about, I just got paid $50 for my afternoon walk. I'm hooked. You got me. I'm biting. So common sense, I click on the thread, I read through it, and they explain that they're using a new NFT crypto project that pays you for walking. So my immediate thought is, this isn't my first rodeo. I heard about these kind of apps years ago. I think there's something called Sweatcoin that gained some traction a few years back, but you'd earn pennies. And after walking like 100 miles, your reward would be a $10 off coupon off some musty hotel that you're never actually gonna visit. But this guy was talking about a new project called Steppin, and after searching through some more tweets, people were really hyping this thing up. Day 20 earned $50 in 10 minutes. Day 10, $515 earned in an hour. This guy's talking about some nasty numbers, making over 80 grand this year off this app. You're telling me I could grind for 5 years to get a degree, hustle to land a biomedical engineering job, work over 40 hours a week, and still earn less than this guy who's gonna download an app and go for a 10-minute walk? So even though this sounded like a complete scam, there was a ton of people talking very highly about this project, so I went ahead and went on their website. And I was greeted with this absolutely lethal design. But I'm not getting swindled by another stupid little clean design crypto website again. I know better. I scroll down to their team section, and to my absolute surprise, they don't have anonymous little monkey profile picture aliases for their team like most crypto projects. And you look at their advisor section, you have the vice president of Adidas. Okay, but what classifies an advisor? Did this guy reply to one of their tweets and now they're just bathing in that cloud? But no, he himself says on his LinkedIn that he is in fact a strategic advisor to this company. Under their team section, they listed companies that have backed / invested into them. And I mean, Sequoia Capital, Binance, Solana Ventures, Almeta Research, and a bunch of others, but Binance and capital venture firms like Sequoia Capital do their research before they invest into anything. So as you can imagine, at this point, I am heavily intrigued. Promises of making hundreds of dollars per day for going on walks, backed by some of the most respected venture capital firms in the world. I downloaded the app. Now, upon entering my email, they ask for an activation code. I guess it's currently referral-based or something like that, or they give out a certain amount of codes per day. So I went on their Discord and there was a tab for activation codes. I sat there for a little bit waiting for someone to drop their codes, but with over 200,000 members in their Discord, I think I was either not inputting the codes fast enough into my app, or the people dropping codes were just trolling me with random numbers. Which is when I remember that I am an influencer.
Let me see your bands if you're an influencer.
So I found their email and typed up a quick message in hopes of seducing this company's support team with a promise of free exposure. Please. 8 hours later, my ego is at a dangerously high level because I have an email reply with a code. I think I'm going to try this influencer email thing with my medical bills next. Maybe Kaiser can fall for it. I don't know. Now, but that basically brings us to today. The code worked. I'm inside of the app and I'm ready to see what the hype is and what the catch is here. The whole premise of this thing is that you purchase an NFT sneaker from these guys, which allows you to record your walks or runs. And for these walks or runs, you get paid and can cash out apparently in USDC. So no scammy coupons or Starbucks gift cards like you would normally see with this kind of thing. But on top of this basic concept, there's like a whole ecosystem. Like you have a certain amount of energy per day that you have to recharge. So you can't just walk 24/7. There's also upgrades you can make to your shoe, and there's different stats and levels of rarity to each shoe. You can apparently breed the shoes to create new ones. You can sell them, buy them. There's like a bunch of these different game mechanics involved in this. For now, I think I just want to buy one of these NFT sneakers to test this out and get a better idea of how this actually works. And can you guess the absolute lowest price for a sneaker on this app right now? $1,200. So right now, to start using this app, you got to drop $1,000 on an NFT. Now, to give them some credit, they're saying that they're working on a rent feature. So if you own a shoe, you could rent it out. Some newcomer to the game can rent your shoe, go run in it, and you guys would split the profits, which is an interesting solution.
But that feature isn't out yet. So
with this, I transferred about 20 SOL into the Steppin app, which comes out to about 2 grand. From here, I purchased this runner shoe, which can earn you more than the walker or jogger, but you do have to run at a certain faster pace to actually earn the money. But with this purchase, I was ready to go.
I was actually really getting into running for like the last
last few months, clocking in about 20-mile weeks. Again, this is no trolls, but I was out for a run late at night a few weeks ago, and I actually got hit by a car. I fumbled the bag too. I didn't even sue them or try to get them to cash at me or nothing. So all I walked away with from that is some right knee pains. So I've had to take a break for the last few weeks. Hopefully I don't crumble out there, because you do actually have to run. With the shoe I bought, it's a runner shoe, so you have to maintain a certain pace in order to get paid. And apparently these guys use technology to prevent cheating, so you can just hop in a one wheel and get paid. Okay, so we're here, we're live, I think, ready to go.
Go ahead and hit start on this app.
I think we're actually going. Okay. Just made like 40 bucks.
For real?
Okay, so I just ran until my in-game energy bar ran out, which was about 1.5 miles. But for that 1.5 mile that I did run, I earned 9.41 GST, which is the in-game currency, and I can actually convert that in-game into USDC and then send that USDC to where I can actually cash that out into real money into my bank account. With the current price of GST being $4.52, that 10-15 minute run that I just did earned me $42, which is, that's crazy. So does this mean you should drop everything, funnel all of your money into this app, and become a full-time runner? Well, not really. Before we break down the numbers and details and explain how long it would take for me to pay off my shoe, there are a few potential issues I see with this right off the bat. The main issue I currently see is that this app is not fueled by ads. It's not fueled by subscription services like most other run tracking apps. The money in this app comes from new users signing up and purchasing new NFT sneakers, which means this whole machine can only work as far as there's new users signing up and investing new money into it. As soon as the hype is over and there's no more new people willing to get on the app and purchase new sneakers, this burning tail kind of catches up and the party's over, right? So at the end of the day, it seems like there's a lot of Ponzi pyramid scheme elements involved in this, which you can argue that anything is a pyramid and Ponzi scheme, but with this app, I do think that's somewhat of a genuine concern. So I spent just about $1,300 for the NFT sneaker I purchased, and if I continue earning $42 per day, I'm gonna break even and start cracking a profit in about 30 days, which is an amazing return. However, the big risk is if the price of the in-game currency falls, that may take way longer and I may eventually be out of my money. I think if these exact game mechanics were applied to a boring crypto game that people dread playing, I wouldn't be interested in it at all. But with this concept and this app, you're not playing a game, you're walking or running outside. So you're already winning, right? You're already improving yourself and you can earn money, but it's also a pyramid scheme. So you decide what you want to do with that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and have an amazing rest of your day. Peace.